What happens when employees and customers have questions about your business operations or your products and the services that you sell? Is there a place they can go to and get answers? Or does your company have a lot of information and resources floating around? Maybe your company knowledge is scattered throughout emails, PDFs, and chat messages. And nobody really knows where to find the right guide to help them answer questions or handle procedures. Hey, Jonathan here with ScreenSteps. And if what I just described sounds like your company, I'm here to tell you there's a better way, and it's called a knowledge base. So knowledge-based software is a powerful tool when it comes to organizing your company knowledge and answering end users' questions. So what exactly is a knowledge base? Well, here's a quick overview. A knowledge base is a cloud-based software that helps you create, organize, and share information and resources throughout your organization. When I say create, I mean you can build knowledge-based articles. And these can be step-by-step procedures, call flows, reference guides, or another form of a documented help guide. And often these guides have interactive elements. Then you can organize those guides in a centralized location. And depending on which software you use, your knowledge base will have different organizational options like folders or manuals that help you keep all of your guides in order. Once resources are stored in your knowledge base, it becomes a one-stop shop where end users can find answers to their questions. Kind of like having a Google search engine specifically for your company information. So, who can use your knowledge base? Well, that depends on the type of knowledge base you create and the user permissions that you set. There are different types of knowledge bases depending on who needs to access your knowledge base articles. The most common types of knowledge bases are internal, external, and partner knowledge bases. An internal knowledge base is a private knowledge base built for your company operations, so only employees can access it. An external knowledge base is built for your customers. And a partner knowledge base is built so that your business partners, like consultants and project partners, can access information specific to their needs. So why do you need a knowledge base? Simple. It centralizes all of your company's information so that the answers are at your end user's fingertips 24/7, which enables them to work independently without needing to interrupt others when they have questions. All right, there you have it. A quick introduction to knowledge-based software. If you want to learn more, check out our ultimate guide in the description below. You can download it for free and determine if a knowledge base is the right solution for your company. And you can also learn more about knowledge-based software by watching the next video in this playlist.